Hey guys, I wanted to make a quick video on this Thunderbird butane Zippo lighter insert. I think this is the best butane soft flame insert for the Zippo because it behaves most similarly to a normal Zippo lighter, and that's because this cam right here, when the lid opens, it's pushing out gas right now, and so when you light it, you don't have to hold any buttons. It behaves just like a normal Zippo. And one thing though, it's the reviews I see online for this insert are oftentimes pretty negative because everyone says it leaks gas. And it's true, it can leak gas when you first get it, but I have a fix for that. So basically what happens is this cam right here that helps keep the Zippo closed, that's what activates the gas, right? And the thing is, if you're familiar with the Zippo, there's like a little tab in there, and that's what interacts with the cam. Well, oftentimes this cam is situated in a way where the thickness of that little tab means that this cam is out and the gas never fully shuts off. And so to fix this issue, all you have to do is get a small file like this, and you're gonna have to file a little bit of the cam here. Basically, what you want is for the cam to have a gap here, if you can see that, a gap of a couple millimeters or so to accommodate for this tab. You want that gap to be present while the valve is still closed, so you can tell when the valve opens up. If you listen closely, I don't know if you can hear that, but you can hear when the valve opens. So basically, you want to make sure that there's that tiny amount of gap while the valve is still closed, and that's achieved by just filing it a little bit with a little file. That'll take like 5 minutes to fix, but once you do that, this is an amazing insert for your Zippo lighter. You won't have fuel that dries out like a traditional Zippo. It won't smell like lighter fluid all the time. You get all the conveniences of a butane lighter in the cool form factor of a Zippo. Most people don't even know that this is a butane lighter when they play with it. They just think it's a normal Zippo. They don't even notice. But yeah, obviously you can tell there's no wick, but it lights just like a Zippo, with all the conveniences of a butane lighter. So yeah, if you're interested, I definitely recommend picking up the Thunderbird insert. Just be prepared, you're most likely gonna have to do the filing modification to make sure that it doesn't leak gas, because it seems like it's a really, really common problem. So yeah, there you go, that's the fix. You'll have a really reliable gas lighter. I've had this one for 2 years now, never had any issues once I fixed that. So yeah, highly recommended.